This is a public door, not a public door, but it's a main entry.
Mm-hmm.
And she's got her decoration on the door.
Okay.
And I personally don't want it here.
Okay. Are you the landlord, sir?
No, I'm the upstairs tenant. My door's up there, her door's over here. This is it.
Okay. And you don't want this decoration on the door?
Yeah, yeah.
And but that one's her door.
That's her door.
Okay. It sounds like a civil issue to me, sir.
Okay.
I mean, it sounds like something you need to bring up with your landlord. This is not a criminal issue.
That's correct.
Or a public safety issue.
That's correct.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Is there a reason?
So seeing you here.
Yep.
So you see I don't damage it. I'll put it right there. And we'll see what happens after that.
What's the problem?
He is opposed to the decoration that she has on this front door. He doesn't want it on.
Okay.
This is
the main entrance to the building.
Also, when you're against this committee,
that's her door. My door's up here.
Is he here?
No.
Is there any statements on the lease or anything? Not putting decorations up on
it? If you look, she has decorations all over the door.
Okay.
Which doesn't bother me.
Okay.
This does. My preference. This used to be decorated before. One day my wife took out the decoration.
Yeah.
She stuck hers on. That's why I don't want it there. I'm not complaining about stuff like that. Just get this out of my face.
It's a common area. Correct? Okay, so it is a common area. So you taking something out of the common area that, again, the only person that really could is the landlord. That's where the problem lies. It's her property. If she puts it up there, basically, you touching it is touching her property.
Sir,
I could go put something up.
No, sir. Let me try to go like this way. We always try to err on the side of status quo. All right. If there's a decoration here, all right, that's a simple issue. It's not your door solely. It's both of your door. If you want to put your decoration on the door, you can do that too. But we're going to err on the side of status quo. We're going to leave it the way it is. And again, this is not a criminal issue. This is purely a civil issue.
But still, you did move it from the property. Did you place it there?
I did not harm it.
But still, again, if it was sitting there, you take it off.
Yeah.
That's
again,
where
like I said,
it's
on the side of status quo.
If it's left up there, and if you guys speak with whomever as far as putting decorations up as far as the property owner, then that's entirely up to you guys. But to take someone's property and move it, then it's their right to have a complaint too, because it's their property. It's a common area. We can't arrest you for that, but we can just advise you.
She must have a complaint.
Unknown. We haven't spoken.
Let's see what happens. I'll be grateful. You guys want to
what happened? It's just
he has a decoration on the front. You just moved it.
Some neighbors.
your door, particular door, that enters your domicile, who can understand. And then, yeah, wants to set it to status quo, where it's a common area. Now it's going to turn into your property's been taken. You know, we just don't want to see it turn into that. No, I understand. But you gotta understand, we know how these things seem to delve into more and more.
This decoration right here?
Took it off.
But that was on the front.
Cipriano.
Yeah.
there, so you can see what's going on with the show.
The front door is the common piece of the property.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Listen, you got the tape over there?
No.
Where's the tape? It's over there? Yeah. Well, I don't know. I got this here up with that tape there and that there. But she's going to bring more tape and office supplies over tomorrow. So when she does that, I'll have more to work with in that file. Be good, baby. And he's taking pictures of me. We have all